we are chopping and unloading some haylage today. We got second cutting going. I just took over for my brother not too long ago, and the 29 is on the blower. The last load he did, the fan belt went on the 4040. So anyway, the fan belt went on the 4040. I checked in the shop, and we do have some belts, and the fan belt for the 4040 is not one of them. So that's parked right now. We'll probably grab that in the morning. And so we're going up to the higher ground here where the 4055 and H&S wagons, my dad's up here chopping, and we'll see how happy he is with me. This is the first time he's used the 45 since I put the chrome pipe on it, so we'll see if he's cursing my name out right now or not. Corn's looking nice. Thank you. field up here. Yeah, corn's looking good. getting late. You guys can see the cows are out, so my brother's done milking. My dad called me, said he could get everything on that last wagon, so I'm going up. No wagon behind me. I'm going up to get the last wagon, and I am ready for dinner. I am starving. So, I see the cow. I don't know if the camera's going to pick it up, but I see the cows over in the distance, over in the pasture. They're out for the night. So that's the last load of the night. That's winding down. I'm going to put the fence back up so we let the dry cows back out. Then I'll finish this, pull this out, put the other fence back up so we can let the heifers out. I'll park the 4055 somewhere so my brother can put it on the manure spreader. Oh, I'll put a belt on the 4040 and hook the 29 up to the fertilizer spreader. Go get the other tractor, then we can let them out. Hey girls, day, but good to get those fields done, get everything in, get second cutting all wrapped up, and time to head down to the fair. So anyway, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. It's been a long day. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Drop me a question or comment below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you have, thumbs up to you. I totally appreciate it. Hit that about and store and all that fun stuff icons, and get the links for Mike P7010 merch and Mike P7010 PO box. And I will see you guys next time. Have a good one, everybody.